Jinger Duggar-Vuolo is pregnant with her husband Jeremy Vuolo, first child. The Duggar family might already be supersized, but in 2018, it's about to get a whole lot bigger. On Wednesday, people confirmed that Jinger Vuolo is pregnant with her first child, making her the third Duggar to have a baby on the way. But unlike her siblings, who announced pregnancies shortly after tying the knot, Jinger's baby announcement comes as a bit of a surprise. She and her husband, Jeremy Vuolo, celebrated their first wedding anniversary in November and hadn't given any hints as to when they hoped to start a family. Jinger teased the big news in an Instagram post Wednesday morning, in which she directed fans to the couple's official website, the Vuolos. In a post titled "Exciting News," Jinger and Jeremy shared that they were expecting their first child together after 14 months of marriage and wrote, "We are praising God for this beautiful gift and ask that you join us in praying for a safe and healthy pregnancy." In an accompanying video message for TLC, the Counting on Stars spoke further about their baby-to-be, telling viewers they were thrilled about the pregnancy and that they both had a feeling that the baby is a boy. "It's definitely been a big year for Duggar updates." Jinger and Jeremy's pregnancy announcement comes only a couple of weeks after her brother Joseph announced that he and his wife Kendra Duggar were expecting their first child together, and just over 4 months since her sister Joy Anna announced that she was expecting a baby with her husband Austin Forsyth. In fact, in a post on the Duggar family Instagram account, Duggar parents Jim Bob and Michelle recapped that 2017 brought them three new grandbabies, two beautiful weddings, one new son-in-law, one new daughter-in-law. They're already on track to have three more grandchildren this year. As far as Duggar pregnancies go though, Jinger and Jeremy were definitely unique in their decision to wait to get pregnant. So far, each of Jinger's married siblings have announced a pregnancy within months of their weddings. Both Joe and Kendra and Joy and Austin shared their baby news 3 months after their weddings, while Jill Duggar and her husband Derek Dillard announced that they were expecting only 2 months after their wedding day, according to E! News. Prior to Jinger's pregnancy, Jessa Duggar and her husband Ben Seawald actually had been the Duggar couple who had waited the longest, with their pregnancy announcement coming 5 months after tying the knot. Of course, it's entirely possible that Jinger and Jeremy hadn't actually planned the timing of their pregnancy. Jim Bob and Michelle have opened up in the past about not believing in birth control, and Jinger hasn't commented either way. But in an interview with TLC, shared only a few months after their wedding, the couple spoke about their plans for their first year of marriage, and it sounded as though they already had quite a bit on their plate. Although Jeremy and Jinger got married in her home state of Arkansas, after their wedding Jinger actually moved to Laredo, Texas, where Jeremy, who had once been a professional soccer player, was working full-time as a pastor. Given the big move, coupled with the adjustment to newlywed life, it's not entirely surprising that they may not have been in a big rush to have a baby. Let us know what you think in the comments.